Hey, what's going on, guys? My name's Maximum Destruct, and welcome back for start of a new Let's Play over here on MaxD2. I have been the most excited for this game in for this whole year. So let's get together, man. Enabled. Perfect. Save, baby. Let's do this. Hell yeah. Okay. Gas. View change. You know what? I'm ready. So, oh, check out the new Lamborghini, man. Nice. So, how does Let's Play gonna work? We're gonna dedicate each episode to a different car. So, let's see what car we get.
Open your eyes.
Here first.
Listen closely to the sound of my voice. With every word and every number, you move faster and faster. On the count of 10, you will be in Horizon. I say.
Oh, yeah.
Your pulse begins to quicken. 2. Your friends rattle in the back seat. 3. You're moving faster and faster, the ocean roaring beside you. 4. Your thoughts begin to wash away in a cloud of wind and dust. 5. Colored lights flurry in the distance. 6. The lights shudder. Everything lost in a thin blue haze. 7. You hurtle faster and faster into infinity. 8.
Wow.
The crowd thunders. 9. You cross into a larger, more colorful world. On the count of 10, everything you've ever known fades away. You will be in Horizon. I say.
Oh, wow.
Mm-hmm. Sorry. There.
Wow. Okay. Wow. Here we go, guys. I'm excited. As we all should be.
Fantastic news. The PR for the Horizon Festival has totally paid off. There will be a massive crowd at the dock to see your cars. So take it easy when you're coming off the ferry.
Alright. Maybe.
When you reach the road, you can put your foot down. We'll head inland and rendezvous at the festival tonight. It's not a race to get there, but you wouldn't want to be lost alive, would you?
No, definitely not. Forza Horizon 2, baby! Yes! Let's go!
Hey, this is Amy Simpson coming to you from the beach at Castelletto. And I would like to take this opportunity to wish a big Horizon Pulse welcome to all those festival races.
Okay, we're back. Alright. Wow, here we go, baby. This is the new Lamborghini. Man, this looks awesome. Wow. First car to put you in is the brand new Lamborghini. Let's just listen for a while, man. All right, here we go, guys. Let's see what it's like inside the cockpit. Wow. See you later, Koenigsegg. I wonder if that's a Koenigsegg 1 or just the Agera R. I don't know. Man, this is awesome. What is that? Alright. I see you now. I see you now, baby. I see you now. I see you now. I see you now. See ya. Wow, this is awesome, guys. This is awesome, man. The control.
Hey, I hear it's getting busy at the festival. You're on your way, right? Catch up when you arrive.
Alright, cool. Catch you there, Mr. Computer Man.
400 yards,
hey,
turn right.
Amy on Horizon Pulse, an official station of the Horizon Festival. Oh, yes. And let me tell you, the atmosphere here is really starting to hot up. Some of the cars pulling in are, wow, incredible. And the music, well, don't just take my word for it.
In 400 yards,
whoa.
Turn right.
All right. Here we go, baby.
Turn right. In 200 yards, turn left. Turn left.
Wow. Oh, watch out. Oh, now it's starting to get dark. Oh, watch out.
Right. Turn right.
We're almost there, baby. I see a fireworks ahead of us. Man, this is so exciting. Welcome, everybody. Hell yeah.
Destination.
Oh yeah. Welcome to Horizon Europe. Yeah. Wow. Here we go, baby. Yeah.
Perfect mixture of music and machines, right? This was a long time in the making, but it's totally worth it. Tomorrow morning, you're going to get fresh cars, and then we're off on our first road trip. But tonight, welcome to Horizon.
Thank you, sir. Wow. This is exciting, guys. I'm stoked. This game's definitely gonna keep us busy until Advanced Warfare comes out, man. Ooh, I saw a Ram truck. Forza Horizon 2. Wow, slap that like button if you're excited for this let's play.
Thanks for your help yesterday. There's only so many cars a guy can drive at once, you know? Now time for me to return the favor. I hear you might be in need of a car, and I thought one of these might catch your eye.
Wow. Alright guys, so what one are we going for, man? The Chevrolet? Yo, we gotta go for this Toyota. I think so. Yeah, we definitely gotta go for this Toyota. All right. Yeah. Let's go, baby. I'm excited for this. Oh, okay. What color are we going for, man? Do you want to go red? Ooh. Yes, I would like.
Excellent choice. A man after my own heart.
Wow. All right. Driving line. Look at that Camaro, man. That red Camaro. The furthest one. Ooh, girls. That's nice.
You ready to put those new wheels to the test? Finish in the top three to get on the road trip. It's all that stands between you and the trip of a lifetime. Go get it.
All right. Cool. Start race. All right, cool. No. Get back here. Why, thank you. 38% done. Oh, watch out. Get off the walls, man. Wow, here we go. Full throttle, here we go. Yes, first win, baby. Hell yeah.
Ha-ha! That's it! A win in your first race. I knew this was a formality for a driver like you.
Ha-ha! You're drunk. Continue, Faber. 100%. Wow.
Nice driving, mate. You've just earned yourself a yellow festival wristband. Welcome to the road trip.
Thank you. I'm glad to be in the road trip. Photo mode.
Ashley, I didn't know you were here today.
Yeah, with that rain, we had a few spin-outs. My work's all piled up.
Hey, guys, this is Ashley. She's in charge of garage services for Horizon.
Hey, guys. If you need anything, tuning, painting, upgrades, spares, whatever, come to me. I got you covered.
Okay, getting down here was a bit of fun, but now it's time to get serious. I want to find out who's the best driver.
Aren't you the best driver, Ben? They had a race against you. Come on.
Paid her to say that. Okay, we've got a bunch of events arranged around this area.
Cool.
This is your map of the Horizon Festival. Each destination will host several championship events to find the best drivers. Get a podium finish in each event, and you'll be crowned the champion. The map will automatically update with key places and events at the festival. Set a route to one of them now.
All right.
All right. I'll see you there.
I go to this one. This is the closest.
The Horizon Festival attracts drivers from all around the world. You can hang with them if you go online. If all you want to do is race, you can join an online road trip. Simply select the type of racing you like, and we'll find some suitable opponents. If you prefer something a little less competitive, you can see which of your friends are at the festival and join them in online free roam. Only friends can join you in free roam, so don't worry about any unwanted road rage.
Through the heat and pick up their wristbands. We're already seeing some great racing and, well, some not so great, truth be told. Stick with Pulse.
Hey.
We've got the best track to see you through the summer's first proper day of racing.
In 400 yards, you will arrive at your destination.
Okay.
You see that? Stylish driving and showing off gets you noticed. Do enough, and there are all sorts of cool rewards for you.
Okay, let's enter this race.
Don't worry about how fast your car is. We'll enter you into a race class that's suitable for your car to make sure you're competitive.
Cool. Man, look at that Lambo, man. Mwah. Oh, yeah.
All right, this next event is a sprint. We've closed the road so you'll be racing without traffic. Keep an eye on your map to see what's coming up and pick your line through it.
Okay, cool. Let's go. Whoa! That wasn't very nice, man.
Alright. You're getting the hang of combos, too.
Oh, yeah. Oh, watch out. Don't spin out. They're getting away from us, man. Let's catch up. Oh, well. 1 second. First, second, and third is a good place for this let's play. Alright, here we go. Bye-bye. Man, this game's fun, man. I'm having a blast with it so far. Oh, and by the way, in case you guys are wondering, I am playing on the Xbox 360. So, in case you're wondering, pedal to the metal, bitches. Let's go. Hell to the motherfucking yeah. Second place. First place again, man. Hell yeah. Continue. Thank you. Nah. No, that's fine. All right. Man, look at that. That's Ford. All right. Can we buy cars? Okay. Exit map. Alright, here we go. Let's do one last race, then we'll, see, if we can, what we can do. Maybe we'll, finish off this episode after this, final race here. Actually, you know what? Screw it. We're taking a shortcut. And this is Forza Horizon. Ha! Huh. Oh crap. We're going the wrong way, aren't we? All right. So I think we gotta finish like each race. So I'm gonna try not to do these races off camera. Hey, look at that. That looks like me. He looks like me, man. Okay. Three laps, baby. Whoa, 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 whoa. Excuse me. All right. Excuse me. Mr. Mustang. Man, this guy's ran on my ass. Get on the road! Alright, here we go, guys. Uh-oh. No. Gotta close the door on him, I guess, then. Final lap, baby. Man, this, the music in this game is awesome. Okay, come on. Here we go. Final lap, baby. Final home stretch. Let's get it. Oh, wow, that count, man. First place, baby. Thank you. Okay. There you guys have it. Thank you guys so much for watching. Hola. Keep you guys. Oh, wow. Level up, baby. Thank you guys so much for watching. I truly do appreciate it. And I will catch you guys on my next episode. Wait, let's just see if anything important comes up after this loading screen. But I don't think so. But I never can really tell. Alright, thank you guys so much for watching. I'll catch you guys later. Okay, so I lied. That wasn't our final race. We're just heading to our final race right now, man. And we're taking the off-road.
To do so.
No way, man. Oh gosh.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 100 yards, you will arrive at your destination.
Here we go. Enter race, baby. So, the save didn't save for the last race that I did record, but we have all the technical issues out now, so we are back in action, baby. I'm excited. Hope you guys are too. It's gonna be a great one. Really is, baby. here we go. Okay, here we go, baby. Wow. Okay, so this is a point-to-point race, I think. Oh no, this is an off-road race, isn't it? We're back on the pavement. Let's go. Oh, this guy's like right on my ass. I can literally hear him. Starting to pull away though. Come on. Hell to the motherfucking yeah. Whoa, wait.
Great driving, mate. And another win, too. Well done.
Thank you. Okay. So now, cash award. 6,000. Wow.
Now, drive well and win enough championships, and you'll be invited to the Horizon finale. Your chance to compete to become the Horizon champion. That's the reason we're all here, right?
Hell yeah. No thanks. Speed zones. I'm excited.
Okay, the next destination is the ancient walled city of San Giovanni. You'll know we're nearly there when you see the towers. Okay, some great racing today, but before we move on, meet me here. I have a little something special planned.
Ooh, okay, so we'll go do that in the next episode when I will catch you guys then, and we'll go see what he has to say to us.